Hi, I'm Prasanna Prakash, and I've been coming to MYF for the past 7 years. The friends I had at MYF, they were the ones who actually helped me to get out of any kind of situation. Past 2 years, my life has been very easy. Things were happening very well, and I actually started going away from God. But a few days back, something really hit me hard, and it actually shattered my life. All the things that were very sure in my life, God started taking them away from me. I don't call this something from Satan, but God started separating me from many things. I was not getting any kind of this joy and peace, even though I was going to church and youth regularly. And I started reading the book of Ephesians. And in Ephesians, the first chapter, 18th verse, it said that the hope that you have is not just a vague feeling that your future will be positive, but it's a complete, total assurance that your God will give you total victory through Holy Spirit. And again, it was written that to get the Holy Spirit, to get the anointing, you have to pray. So I fell on my knees and I started praying. God was taking everything from my head. All the burdens started going away. And after the anointing, then again God talked to me. Ephesians 2nd chapter 1st verse, he told me that you are dead to the world and you have been bought alive in Christ. So from that day onwards, all the worldly things just didn't matter to me at all. And I really thank my MYF and some people for having prayed for me. And only because of their prayers is I'm able to testify this strong. And I can say with all my heart that what I am today is what MYF gave me. MYF gave me confidence in life. Earlier, I was this guy who was very scared to talk, even in a bunch of 5 to 6 people. But today, I testify that I'm strong enough that I can even testify in front of thousands or lakhs of crowd. I praise God for that. I feel I'm moving to the